emergency. All personnel proceed to your designated safe zone immediately. Emergency. Internal hull breaches detected.
Transfer. transfer to the hangar bay.
The marker. Good work, Mr. Clark. On our way.
Fine. Your flight path goes by airlock 19. I can get there from the computer core.
Pick up. Yes, we'll be there.
Can you make it to the airlock alone?
No movement on the cameras. I'm just gonna run for it. Wish me luck. On the monitor, he's right by the airlock.
Don't let this place get to you. Kendra, we're out of time.
He's not there. I can make it if I run.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Lifted.
confirmed.
Mr. Clark, your colleague's safely on board.
My name is Kendra Daniels. Stand by, Isaac. He's bringing the shuttle in now. Isaac, we can't run the automated loading controls. Must be the damage to the ship.
We're losing time. The hive mind is down there.
Kai, relax. I'll turn off the gravity in the hangar, and I can load the marker by hand.
All right. No, don't worry, Amelia. They understand.
Jesus.
Zero gravity.
It's on board. Tom, quickly!
Go open the hatch for him.
Cole, is she here?
Aegis 7 was off limits. The planet was one big government experiment. The marker, this divine artifact, it was built by human hands.
That's impossible. It's an alien world. The miners dug up the fucking thing.
After it was planted here a few hundred years ago. Even Kai didn't pick up on that. They found the first marker in some crater on Earth. That one. That was real. Alien. Enough to inspire unitology. Our people studied it and reverse-engineered this red marker. But they needed somewhere to test it.
Aegis 7.
You've seen the result. The stuff of nightmares. I thought the old reports were just hysteria. Until I saw what I saw. They sealed off the whole system, buried the records nice and clean. Until CEC got greedy. Those idiots tore Aegis 7 apart and woke up with the old research team left behind.
So EarthGov sent you to sweep it all under the rug. Damn it, we have to return the marker. If anyone else stumbles across Aegis 7...
It was disappeared once. We can do it again. I've seen how the marker fucks with your head. It must be contained. For what it's worth. We made a great team. You'll find another way off to Ishimura. I mean, you're one hell of an engineer.
Your experiment's gonna kill us all! Daniels! It was all for nothing.
Isaac, come in, it's Nicole.
Where are you?
In the flight control room. Please, you have to come up here now. There's still a way out for us, but we don't have much time.
Emergency. Internal hull breaches detected.
Damn it, Isaac! You don't know what you're doing!
I know! I'm finally doing the smart thing!
Fucking kidding me! Shit!
Warning! Escape pod launch detected from shuttle USG-09.
Escape pod. Damn! We lost her.
It doesn't matter. She can't escape her fate. But who can? I'll reprogram the shuttle with our flight path to Aegis 7 and join you on board.
Don't leave me waiting.
Never again. If you're not ready, the miracle must be as terrifying as a nightmare. The planet is restless, hungry. It'll try to eat us alive. But we have the marker. We'll put things back the way they were. We will be whole again.
Marker from the console. Come on.
Sergeant Bram Newman, HSEC evacuation report. The shuttle's gone. Took off and then crashed right back down into the bay. Took a whole crowd with it. Must be 100 people dead. We've lost the rest of the shuttles. God help us. There's no way out. Anyone hearing this, do not land. I repeat, do not land on Aegis 7. Fuck the Ishimura. They left us to die.
The marker signal. Everything shows up. We combine them. But there's a dead space in that signal. Around the marker itself. The eye of the storm.
Long. I've seen it. It's this pedestal. Why there?
It amplifies. The marker's pulse will be felt across the planet. The dead will sleep. And the living will see what can't be forgotten. your parents. Your mother was a unitologist. She believed.
She believed so much it killed her. Is this what she would have wanted?
She did. Did that make this easier?
Maybe it's a good thing I'll never know. It's okay. Hit test connection. What's it say?
Power failure detected. Heavy generator. Gravity control.
One of the ground side gravity tethers. Busted power line. I'm on it.
Please hurry. We can't fail now.
Tether control. Cross-contamination field engaged. Warning. Main power interrupted. Tether generators are offline. generator. Emergency elevator offline. Notify maintenance. Power restored to central generator. Power restored to tether generators. Ready for restart. Restarting tether. Now entering zero gravity.
Jedid Isaac. Power is flowing again. Come back to the marker quickly. Excavate the space just up ahead. Make us whole.
Thank you.
with the pedestal.
Daniels.
Let who go? Can't you see how delusional you are?
We've got to go. The payload from the planet crack is about to fall.
I gave you a chance to come around, Isaac. But if you still won't see it, I'll help you. One last time.
Wriggling override.
This time, watch to the end.
Isaac, it's me. Oh, I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I just wish I could talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. Strange. Such a little thing. Just had a talk. That's all this research was in the end. Not much, is it? Just had to make it listen when he begged for convergence. But I had a different prayer. It spoke. And then it listened. Make this stop, I said. Maybe it understood, but... Why can't I see you again, Isaac? I loved you. I always loved you.
Better this way, Isaac. You'll never recover from what the markers said to you. And when the tectonic load drops, all this will be buried. Just like Earth God wanted.
Warning. Seismic activity increasing. Evacuate to safe locations.
Shuttle. I can still make it before she leaves.
Isaac, please.
I know!
Andrew!
Isaac, it's me. Oh, I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry.
Thank you.